Good evening, everybody. This is Russ Davis, ringside amidst the eggs and everything else that Brother Cholak is being made a present of. He is not, and you know it. Hey, hey, hey. We might have lip readers in the crowd, you big moose. This is Moose Cholak, who's just gotten some eggs tossed at him from ringside. The thing that occasioned it is that he is a guy that just has a real good...
...the ring or at the wrestlers will be arrested and prosecuted. Now please refrain.
The only thing they don't mind is throwing the spectators in the ring.
Ushers, please,
eggs, brick bats, bottles, and things like that, they do draw the line on. I started to say, Moose Cholak wears a moose head over his shoulders and makes like a moose when he comes in, you know, a lovesick type. And that had the crowd really on its ear. He's wrestling a boy, Negro boy from Kingston, Jamaica. Bearcat Wright, whose father you may remember was a great boxer, Bearcat Wright. He's taken the same name. The elder Bearcat is retired now and in the barbecue business in Omaha, I understand. And his boy is now sometime...
Yeah!
Well, no, you don't want to shake hands, all right. You know, being from Maine myself, Moose, I'm not too proud of you.
Yeah!
Is that supposed to be a moose? I've heard a spring calf make a better noise. That isn't quite fair, you know. And that for you. Bearcat Wright uses this headbutt of his. The boys who've had it from him tell me it's just like sticking your head between the pile driver and the pile. This is a one-fall affair, as Len Sterling told you. Ben Sarbignac, or Czech, me and my stash friends, I can never get their names pronounced right, is the referee here tonight. The Bearcat's a nice, big, lovable kind of a guy, and everybody likes him. And Moose is just absolutely the opposite. He's Croatian, actually, by descent, if you're wondering about the name Cholak. He was in the Navy, Navy wrestling champion, AAU wrestling champion. He isn't ducking himself much like one at the moment. Wow, they both came together. There was a flying body press. Wright is out from under it. This poor Cholak, you know, is no dainty one. He weighs 365. And that makes Bearcat, who weighs 260, look like a midget. Headlock. Onto the ropes. They came together again. Bearcat can't seem to keep his feet after these collisions. He's used to being able to rough a man down with his own weight, but Cholak's a little bit on the heavy side for him. So he's going to try a pickup. He's made it with a knee lock. Flying mirror. Wow. There's an open body scissors and a neck lock. He dropped the neck lock. Oh, come on, Bearcat, give him a boomsa-daisy. Hello, Moose. Hello. Let's have a seat on the house. Come on. Ooh, that'll make him rattle his old horn. I bet you so it do. He ought to try out his moose call after another one of these. Uh-oh, he got his feet caught in the ropes that time. He knew what was coming. This should be, according to law in Illinois, broken up. Not sure whether it will be or not. Yep, it was. But Cholak only took it as an excuse to take advantage. can't use the ropes if you're going to pin the man. One. Wright has squirmed loose here. Shoulders were pinned flat in that squat, but well, he got free of it. Hey, boys, pan up. Let's watch the wrestlers, not the mat. I think they're looking for Clinky and me. We get in under the ring when they get this big. I use a periscope the way they do in Britain to watch the parade. Well, this is the first time that Cholak has met anyone solid enough to upset him, too. Oh, look at that. One, two, three. Bearcat did flail out from under it, but he was pinned. Fair and square. He is complaining a little bit about the speed of the pin. I don't know. I might go along with him on that. All right. Well, where's that moose ball? Going to get a moose call one of these days, Clinky, and bring it in to the house when this guy is there. We'll see what happens. Quit baiting the crowd. He loves to do this. Some night he's going to find somebody that'll take him up and he'll run like sin.
The time.
Here it is, official.
4 minutes, 36 seconds with a body press. The winner, Big Moose Cholak.
Well, that makes it official. This is Russ Davis, ringside, International Amphitheater in Chicago.
Thank you.